agency Cube Entertainment this year should experience loss rate is so great. According to media report, Kyungjae Today some time ago, the agency on BtoB BEAST is a deficit of 5.8 billion won, or about 70 billion KRW at the current exchange rate. This is quite a surprise to the fans, considering the agency Cube Entertainment artists possessed large, call it beast, for money. A pink even that is currently on the rise, BtoB. Responding to this, the fans then reveal their data and that the losses suffered because of the girl group company CLC. Meanwhile, Cube Entertainment artists claim they are working hard to cover such losses this year. As quoted from the site Pann, the fan wrote, "Cube's deficit of 5.8 billion won. The reason for CLC. They have released 3 albums, but no result was nothing." However, when asked, representative of Cube Entertainment explained, "That's because we have just acquired the company. At the time, the funds are used only categorized as expenses. In the first half of this year, we were able to show margin amounted to 2.3 billion won, but after the second acquisition, margin increased to 3.5 billion won," he explained there.